What's up, guys? Sorry it's been a while, but I'm back. Today's just gonna be a cute little day in my life. Hopefully it's cute. But yeah, Murphy, my mom, and I are going to Owego. I vlogged this last year when we went, so you can go check that out. I forget the title of it, but anyway, let's go.
And I said, what's up? What you been thinking? Cause you've been staring at that roof so long. I swear it's come alive. And she spoke 9 words, and now we're sinking. But I can't find it in myself to wanna lie to keep this thing from going down. Cause then you took my heart. I should've kept my silence, but I guess I'm too attached to my own pride to let you know that all these words meant nothing, and I've always been this heartless. And we're just having sex, no, I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings, and I don't know if this is empathy or feel just.
Alright, we're about to go eat lunch now at the AutoZone. Ruby, what are you gonna get for lunch at the AutoZone?
Maybe some brakes.
Lunch! The lighting is a little bit,
Go sit on the other side.
I see how you feel, Murphy. Okay, anyway, so we're at this, obviously, Mexican restaurant. I wanted fajitas, but they don't have any fajitas, so I'm just getting a burrito. What are you getting, Murphy?
Fully loaded nachos.
Wow, just nachos? Okay. Murphy, you're not 21 yet. You can't drink that. I'm just kidding, guys. It's my mom's. Murphy didn't order beer. Stop, Murphy. It's okay, guys. We're fully loaded. Murphy just got a Coke. What is this, Mom? Just beans, rice, and what's that?
Oh, enchilada.
Oh.
Green sauce.
I got a burrito. A nice star design with, I assume it's sour cream. Can't eat it. And then nachos for Murphy.
Olives.
Oh,
like good?
Okay, so we just got home. I've changed already into some comfy clothes. And it's like 3 o'clock, and I'm thinking about taking a nap. Because I'm soups tired. So I'm probably going to do that. And then, I don't know, we'll see where the rest of the day takes us.
Aww.
No, we still have a temperature.
Yeah. All right. What's up, guys? We're at Target now. We're buying a TV. Because our other TV burned and broke.
Can any of them do
TV
Roku?
TV lighting, selfies.
Or how do we get like a Roku TV?
Oh yeah, don't we need a Roku TV?
Or are we just getting...
Well, has the Binghamton picture showed up yet?
I don't know. I just walked away for 2 seconds. Was that not one? Not. I thought that was Binghamton.
Murphy Christ!
I looked for 2 years.
No, we're switching it up, here. Guys.
Woo!
Hoodie then. I'll send it again.
Yeah, no, I saved this. I can do it later.
Diana's ahead of the vlog.
Hi.
I'll be Murphy, guys.
Whatever.
Sorry. How'd you do it on?
Maybe we're hearing from the other ones.
Who cares what other people say?
Maybe it's good.
that's it for today's video. I'm just kidding, guys.
I'm gonna play it. Don't take it personal. I think you'd be better
with somebody like me, but worst of all. Oh, we already bought the TV, guys. Okay, guys, I'm in Walmart now. I'm by myself getting some photos. Kind of scared that someone's gonna kidnap me. Just kidding, I'm a strong woman. No one could ever take me. Okay, I got the pictures. I went to the wrong place first. It's fine, though. It's fine, guys. Installing the TV. No. Don't. Alright, I just wanted to show you guys the pictures that I got. Ignore my room, it's a really atrocious mess. But anyway. Wow. Isn't this just amazing? I'm obviously going to cut them up, so they're all little 2x3s, but... So the main reason why I got all these pictures was for my art journal, which I'm doing. It's hairy this week. And so I got these pictures to put in the on the pages, but then I was like, I should really put these pictures in my room because I have 4 of each picture. So I'm going to do that. Okay, I finished cutting out all the pictures. Took me like 20 minutes, and I'm also watching Coco, so yeah. I think I'm just gonna finish that movie and then go to bed. Alright, so I'm gonna just end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video wasn't too snooze fest for some of you. Also, sorry I haven't filmed in so long. I have a bunch of video ideas, but I just need the time and the resources to do them because I'm... And also for people to be available because most of the videos I'm doing with people. But anyway, so yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you all. And hope everyone has a fantastic day.